It's day 21, guys and girls, the last day of this fitness challenge. Now, if you are just watching, probably you did day 1 and then you jump straight watching day 21 because you are so curious, you will be missing out. And spoiler alert, please don't watch this video if you want to get the full best experience. Now, today, last day, we're still not done yet. Basically, we're going to crush this epic workout. It's going to be 21 exercises, represents 21 workout to finish out strong. Now, each exercise is going to start from easy. Once again, first 5 exercises, I would say it's 20 seconds work. And then in between, have a short break, increase the working time after that to 25 seconds and so on. All right, now don't freak out. I would say this is not the hardest part. The hardest part is the previous day, maybe in the beginning you feel sore and then the next day you show up. That is the hardest part, yet the best part. So today's workout, not the hardest part, but still, it will be fun. And I promise you, you'll feel that sense of achievement. You'll feel good about yourself. Okay, enough of talk. Let's do the final workout. Let's go. Five, four, three, two, one, go. Next. Go. Next. Go. Next. Go. Switch the flow on him, let me make a head pop. Next. Go. Next. Right, short break. Up next, 25 seconds work. Right, get ready. Let's go. Go. Next. Go. Go. go! Next. Go. Next. Go. Rest. How's it going? 25 seconds rest, because 25 seconds work, and up next is going to be 30 seconds work. Get a breather. Let's go. Go. Next. Go. Next. Go. Next. Go. Next. Go. 30 seconds break, because it's 30 seconds work. I'm sweating already under the sun. And up next, 35 seconds. Embrace yourself, last day. No holding back. Get ready, let's go. Go. Next. Go. Next. Go. Next. Go. Next. Go. Rest. That's it, guys. 20 exercises down and only one more exercise. Now, this one last exercise, I want you to give your best. And I want you to amaze yourself. Not just how far that you came, but how strong you really are. Okay? So endure and embrace the last exercise, and let's finish this together. Strong. Go.
Give me a break. Give me a break.
break.
Right guys, 10% down, carry on, all right? Let's do this. I know this is crazy. Last session, last push, I'm doing it with you. 15 reps down, 5 reps at a time. Okay, for those of you who want to go fast, go ahead, don't wait for me. And for those of you who want to follow along, please do so. Let's go.
Give me a break.
Break. 20 reps down. Don't think, just do. Just like how you overcame those hard days. Don't think, just carry on. Believe in yourself. Reps in. Can you believe that? 40 reps. You've just accomplished 20 exercises and 40 reps of burpee. We're not gonna stop here. We still gotta carry on until we reach the finishing line. Let's go. Thank you. That's halfway of the finishing line. Don't think about 50 reps. Just be present. Follow me rep by rep. Let me bring you through and let's cross the finishing line together. More than halfway there, you're more than that. So don't think of how many remaining, just think of how far you've came. If you stop right now, it will be a waste. Take a strong, deep breath. Loosen up yourself. So close. Remember, this is not a competition. It's not a race. It doesn't matter if you are the slowest person. It doesn't matter. But try to complete this 100 burpees, probably the first time in your life, right? Let's go. Rep number 80 down. So you see, at first, if I tell you that you have to do 80 reps of burpee, you will say no, you can't. But hey, look at you now. If you're doing it, it's 80 reps already. So the power of don't think so much, just do it. Let the time carry on and let the time make you realize that you are amazing. 20 more. May sound impossible, but let's prove it.
Thank you.
just 10 more. Now, the thing I want you to do right now is try to implement what you've learned from the Tabata challenge. And that is, if you're doing burpee, try to go all out. Last 10 reps, no break, do at your best form. You don't need to wait for me. I will still go slow just in case people who need it. But for you, 10 reps at your best. Good speed, good form, finish strong. Let's go. Carry on. Let's go. Last five. Last rep. I'm gonna do five more just in case I lose count. Five more for me. Extra mile. All sweat up, looks like I pee on my pants. Well done, guys and girls. Well done in completing the 21-day fitness challenge with me, Jordan. Now, like I said, today is extra mile. You know what's the good news? The good news is, it's not just the 21-day fitness challenge. You are achieving two challenges at the same time. 21-day fitness challenge and 100 burpees. For your information, 100 burpees used to be one of my challenge. So guess what? You achieved two achievements today. You should be proud and you should remember this feeling. You should anchor this feeling, right? Remember this feeling when the days where you feel down, you feel low, you have that resistance that you don't feel like working out. Remember this feeling, harness this power and apply it. And this is how you stay fit for life. I think I gotta catch my breath. I gotta cool down a little bit. And I'll see you in a short while. I'm here under the shades. I had enough standing under the sun. Right. What a ride, guys. 21 days of working out and I truly enjoyed this journey. Maybe some of you noticed that I actually got darker. Some videos I'm fair, some videos I'm dark because of sunburn. Okay, so definitely last day, I'm pretty sure every one of you deserve a nice good rest. My suggestion? Take at least a day or two off, but please remember to come back. If not, this challenge is going to be a waste. Because this challenge, once again, is all about what? Developing that good habit to make time to work out. Because consistency is what gives you this, gives you health. And consistency applied in every aspect of your life, you will be successful. So the ultimate question, and that is, what is next? What's next? Will I do more of this challenge? Well, I would say it depends. I don't know. Because for me, I think it's challenging, not physically, but mentally. The preparation of shooting video, thinking routines, editing thumbnails, uploading subtitles, so much more. So I will give myself a short break. But still, short break doesn't mean that I'm not training. Training is my life and fitness is my life. And fitness should be a big thing in your life too. So I would say keep working out, train at least 5 times a week, if not 3 times a week. Just aim for 5 times a week. If you can't make it 5 times, hey, at least you did 4 times a week. Not that bad, right? Just think about it. If you aim for 3 times a week, if you can't make it 3 times, it's only 2 times a week. Not that great. 5 times of training and 2 days off. Yes, it's okay to rest. Don't get me wrong. This is the fitness challenge. That's why there's no rest in between. This challenge is all about challenging our tough time to get it done. And now the challenge is over. Take it easy, training 5 times a week is all good. And the next thing I want to say is, please don't rely on me. Don't just because of me and then you do your workout. Try to find your own motivation. And you know what's the answer? The answer is you are your own motivation. Just think of the days where you don't feel like working out. Yes, my video pops up and you want to work out, but at the end of the day, it's all you. It's all you. Wear a shoe, put up your fitness attire, or take off your shirt at home for guys, yeah? And do jumping jacks, sweat it off. It is all you. So don't rely on external. If you rely on external, you won't go far. You are your best trainer. Personal trainer. You are your best personal trainer. And yeah, and always feel free to watch and follow other fitness trainer on the internet. Don't just follow me alone, because I strongly believe if you want to success, you need to be open-minded, accepting new things, right? Because if you only follow me, I can only give you my 100%. But if you follow other people, you may mix and match, which is what can make you great, right? So, yep, visit other fitness channels as long as it works for you, and get your ass off the couch and start exercising. With that being said, you are on your own right now. You no longer need me, but still, you're always welcome to follow my channel. Or if you want to enter my fitness world, download my training app. It is all my content that I personally designed. Whether you want to build muscles in a gym, lose fat, get six pack in a gym, body weights like this challenge. This challenge is just part of it, but there's so much more to come. Yes, download my training app and subscribe to the member, and you're always welcome to join the pro membership family, and I'm always here to hold your hand to cross the finishing line together. Finally, once again, I want to say this is not the end for me. As long as I'm breathing, as long as I'm still moving and able to jump, I will make you sweat. Thank you so much for joining me in this 21-day fitness. Feel free to repeat this challenge maybe after a day or two rest if you're hardcore enough, or follow the encore version in the app. It's all good. Keep training, keep up the good work. I love you guys and girls. Once again, thank you very much. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Stay awesome. Peace. Okay, so if you're still watching right here, I kind of forgot one of the most important thing, and that is my gratitude to everyone who helped me along this journey for this fitness challenge. So guys and girls, this 21-day fitness challenge is not possible without these people's help. Number one is my editor and my videographer, right? Ace Production, Mr. Ace, Wei Chun, Brian, Mark, thank you so much for all the late nights. Thank you so much for all the hard work. And the secondly is the app developer, right? This amazing app wouldn't be up in such a rush, such a short time without the help of this developer, alright? So thank you, Ivan. Thank you, Dexter, for coding day and night. Thank you, Gavin, for handling the web, the membership, so much more. Thank you, Winky, and yeah, the list goes on, alright? Last but not least, not to forget my wife. My wife right now, today, is the camera girl because it's pandemic, right? So yeah, thank you very much for her being patient, standing under the sun with me, undergoing this hardship. Thank you very much. And of course, my little daughter every day cheers me up and also sparks my fire a little bit. But it's all good. Life is about up and down. And yep, that's pretty much I want to share. Maybe some of you, I forgot to give credit, but please understand, right? You know who you are, those of you who walk along together with me along this journey, all right? So once again, thank you very much. Keep training. And last of all, I know I say a lot of last of all, but this is really the last. If you're still watching, use the hashtag. Hashtag I survive JY 21 day fitness challenge. Use this secret hashtag, because 90% of people will miss this part. Right? Use this hashtag, tag me, and only for those of you who really made it every day, no skip, use this hashtag. If you want to use this hashtag but you're not doing it, it's fine. It is fine. But you know, right? The feeling money cannot buy. You must experience it. Right? Feel free to start again this challenge, get some rest, and remember there's no finishing line in fitness. Keep progressing. All the best. Peace. I miss you all.